The Fox and the Grapes. One day, a fox was very hungry. He searched everywhere for food. At last, the fox went in a vineyard. He saw some bunches of grapes hanging from the vines. He tried to reach them, but they were too high. He jumped again and again, but could not reach them. At last, he got tried and said, "These grapes are sour. I don't want them." Then it ran away. The moral of the story is, there are many who pretend to despise and belittle that which is beyond their reach.